Warning for parents to check your child's ibuprofen. A recall is now being expanded. Three additional lots of ibuprofen oral suspension drops have been added to that recall. The FDA says some bottles have higher levels of ibuprofen concentration, and that could lead to kidney damage. We've got the details for you posted on our website, cbsboston.com.